million times.
You said. What is this all happening with Monster Blind? So I come around and can push us and then kick that guy in the shin because he can't handle losing because you're a weak character? At this point, Max is like, he's one of them. I was already upset because I'm on two strikes, but now you push me over the edge. This can't mean something to you? Well, it means nothing to me, and I will take it down single-handedly. I don't know, Ben and Max are like, okay, dude. Whatever. What do you say, bro? Little did Max and Ben know that the spoiler kid was not just saying, I'm gonna take down this whole summer camp. He wasn't just saying that to stand down. He wasn't just saying that to try and scare them. These weren't random comments. These were, as the people who read the title of this video already know. By the way, drop a like in the video if you haven't already. I don't normally ask, but just check if you have. Basically, right? Max and Ben didn't think anything of it. So the next day comes around, and this time, like, the spoiled kid brought something from home. A little something that you do this now. If you smoke, which you shouldn't, you might need something to light your cigarette, right? You might need something like that. What's up, Lily? Like, you got a good problem? No, 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 problem's up. So, Ben and Max